unusual activity at the U.S. Naval facility in Cuba. According to our men in the CIA, they lost all contact with the base shortly after a Soviet commuter jet crashed into the coast nearby. But the strange thing is that when comms were restored 24 hours later, the only message received was conditions normal, and that was it. The plane's at the bottom of the ocean now, but before it sank, someone, something escaped the wreckage and made it to shore. The Pentagon's assessment jives with the intel from our on-site informant. Signs indicate that the base has been taken over by some unknown entity. Intelligent beings that attack people and steal their identities. That's right, boss. Body snatchers. The mission we've been given is to exterminate any and all snatchers occupying the site. Now, I know what you're thinking. Legendary hero or not, these things aren't exactly your jurisdiction. But we've got a secret weapon. A man from another world. A dark, distant future. A man made into a war machine with no human body for those bastards to snatch. As payment, all we need to do is hand over the XOF badges you've gathered on your missions. Occupying the Cuban naval base and prison camp. There's no telling what'll happen to the world if you lose. The fate of the human race is in your hands, Raiden. I've sent the target's predicted field of movement to your iDroid. Eliminate the snatchers posing as Marines, and neutralize all human survivors. You can distinguish between human and snatcher by marking the target.
CP, this is Delta 3.
According to our spies from the intel team, someone's there. Try marking him. Is he human or one of them? Feel him.
Fire team, this is
the team. provided. Snatchers have been eliminated and survivors neutralized. The analysis can wait. We need to get you out of there. I'm sending a chopper to pick you up. Wait for it at the helipad. What does that mean? There's got to be a reason that's there. Nice riding. Boss, the crisis is over, thanks to Raiden. But they never could determine what those Snatchers really were. I just hope they didn't have anything bigger planned.